Tobagonians will go to the polls on January 25 to cast their vote for a new Tobago House of Assembly. President Paula-Mae Weekes made the announcement this afternoon in a media release. President Weekes said the date was fixed following consultation with Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley and THA Chief Secretary Ancil. Nomination day is January 4.